People don't know that, but my legs were my easiest body part to build. And I was known for my legs. When people started talking about this up-and-coming teenager kid in Massachusetts, they talked about the kid with the crazy legs, because I'd had the best legs in the gym even after a year of training. It was just one of those body parts that just, it was a sweep, you know? And I didn't actually train my legs from 20 to 23. I didn't even train legs because I needed my upper body to catch up.